here in Ireland. It's freezing and so windy, but it's lovely. Friday, so Monday to Friday, we're going to be having Valentine's Day here, which is nice. We're actually going to have a nice meal tonight, I think my boyfriend's going to cook for me. I just bought a few little bits and bobs from the shops. I already had a card for him, so I need to write that out. And then we're going to have a nice little meal, which will be lovely. We're going to be doing lots of dog walks and, yeah, spending some nice time over here in Northern Ireland. It is freezing, and I mean the wind like goes to your bones. It's so cold. When I was on the beach, I felt the cold so much. We normally throw some stones for the dog to go catch, because he doesn't really catch a ball. He likes running after stones and not actually getting them, but I just couldn't. My hands are too cold. But hopefully, maybe in a few days I'll do that. Maybe I'll get some gloves. But yeah, it's nice over here. I really like it. We come here a lot, and yeah, it'll be a nice little break.
a pearl in it. Pretty.
In Ireland now. We're going to be off to a place called the Salty Dog for cocktails, I think, which will be lovely. Luckily we can take the dog with us so he can sit next to us and get some nice dog biscuits. So yeah, let's go.
Trying snails tonight.
Just tastes like garlic.